Good morning, children. Let's start our English class. Today we are going to study a new chapter from our Marigold book, Unit 3, The Enormous Turnip. Please open page number 26 of your Marigold book. So let's start. In this lesson, we will talk about a root vegetable that is turnip. Turnips are vegetables with a creamy white color and a purple top, as you can see in the picture. Yes, children, turnips are small root vegetables, but this turnip is not small. It is very huge, which is somehow impossible for an old man to pull out alone. Let's see his struggle and the after effects. Once upon a time, an old man planted some turnip seeds. The turnip seeds grew. The turnip seeds grew and grew. After some days, the old man came back to pull out his turnips. Oh, what does he see? The little seed turned out to be a very big turnip. The old man tried to pull it up, but all his attempts failed. Just then came an old woman and asked, "What is the matter?" "I want to pull up that enormous turnip," said the old man. "I will help you," said the old woman. They both pulled and pulled and pulled, but failed. There came a boy for help. "Let me try to pull up the enormous turnip," he said. The old man, old woman and the boy pulled and pulled, but they could not pull up the enormous turnip. After a while, a girl came. "We want to pull the enormous turnip," said the boy. "I will help you," said the girl. The old man, old woman, the boy and the girl pulled and pulled and pulled. This time they succeed. Up came the enormous turnip. All were so happy. "We will help you to eat the enormous turnip," said the old woman, boy and the girl. And they did. So children, what did we learn from this lesson? Helping others in the time of need is the best gift to humanity. I hope this chapter is clear now. Do read the chapter at home nicely.